Vivo con tres animales que quiero coma mi vida. Con ellos hago dinero y ne les compro comida. Algo así, Lupe.
Another good for Lupe right now. Hopefully she still loves me as much as I love her.
My God, you have more than one car?
Well, not exactly. I'm selling the Dodge. You like it? Here, how about you take it?
You mean around the block?
Yeah, of course. Here, just take it around the block and tell me what you think about it.
Okay.
All right?
My God, come on, Papa. You too, Carlota.
No, you two go on.
All right.
And do the dishes. And you, Marita, go get your mother. Tell her I need her right now.
Yes. But Mama, I already did the dishes.
Well, then do them again.
Anita, I'd like you to come outside and meet our champion, Salvador Villa, senor.
A sus órdenes, señora.
Con mucho gusto, Guadalupe Gomez. Well, come inside.
I'm a fertilizer. I have trucks and contracts in many different ranches.
Oh, and this pays well, eh?
Yes, very well. I get enough money.
So, just in time, Doña Masa, I'd like you to meet Juan Villaseñor.
Nice to meet you, Senor.
They are el eje of their casa, the inspiration of our lives. And now this man who slayed the dragon out in the fields has come to court you with the force of the heavens. Every girl in the camp is excited with envy.
Of me?
Yes, of you.
Carlota, you don't even know him, so how can you talk like this?
You'll see. I'm going over to Archie's and ask about him while you two make them tea.
That's not right.
Let her go. If you stop her, it'll only be worse.
What can I do to you that hasn't been done before, you sweet dumpling?
Archie, I need to ask you something.
Sure, ask away, but I don't mean you get. Not here in public, anyway.
Do you know a man named Salvador?
No, can't say I do.
He said his full name is Juan Salvador Villaseñor.
You seen him?
Yeah, sure. He was in the field today working with us. Then he came by in a big car to see my...
That son of a...
Then he's no good, right?
For you? No way, baby. You stay away from him, but for someone, he's A1 okay. The best damn deputy I've ever had.
He's your deputy?
Yeah. Man, you got lovely hair, baby.
Come, let's take a Matian. Rumors mean nothing, Lupe. My mother always says that no home can survive if a woman listens to a few.
Are you okay?
I don't know. Maybe you should get me a wet towel. Here, I'll go with you.
Yes, I noticed. And don't take too long!
Y arriba yo, mi papá.